Unforgotten's been a huge hit with audiences, and they'll be excited about, at some point, getting the next batch of episodes for that. I'm curious, when you look to continuing that story, obviously it's a rare privilege in some ways to get to live with a character for as long as you have at this point. Are there specific areas of the show that you're hoping that you get to delve into a bit more in that next batch of episodes?
It is a privilege. It is a privilege to be in a returning series. It's a privilege to work, to be quite honest. But when you get something that you believe in the quality and just the caliber of people around you, that's a real gift. In terms of delving more, I've been really interested in the three series so far and where they went. So I have no idea what's coming up in the fourth. But it'll be fun to get back together with everyone, I think.
Talking about getting back with people, obviously it's an amazing cast you're alongside there. Can you talk a little bit about that experience for you as an actor and what makes the rest of the team so very special on that?
In Unforgotten. It starts with the words. Scripts are fantastic. There's a brilliant director. We've been lucky to have the same director on all the series, which is unusual nowadays. And the core team are fantastic. Nicola Walker is just one of the best actresses I've ever worked with. And so I always feel I have to raise my game with her. But also, she's great fun. So what's been lovely is there's been a friendship that's come out of it.